Fun fact, Eric, the eel, with having learned to swim only 8 months beforehand, the 22 Equatoguinean was able to compete in the Olympics due to a program in assisting developing countries. Nearly drowning, the crowd of 17,000 people cheered him on as he finished proud to represent his country.